Hi, I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Miranda.
And you should pick us for My Date with Stereos, because...
The best thing ever! Stereos!
You should pick us for My Date with Stereos because we're their biggest fans ever.
We have 8 of their CDs.
I dressed up as Pat for Halloween.
Our rooms are filled with pictures of Stereos.
And we request and vote for Throw Your Hands Up on Much Music and radio stations every day.
Hi, can I request Throw Your Hands Up by Stereos? Thank you.
We met them twice, once at North Rocks the Bay and on Saturday at Nipissing University. It was like completely
the best day
of our lives.
It was so exciting. Like,
I'm so excited.
Oh my god, no, it was so exciting, seriously.
Miles, like, Miles walked by us and we're like, oh my god. Before the concert on November 14th, we went to the mall in North Bay. And we went into this store,
it's like a hockey store.
Yeah, and there was like dog toys there, and there was an Edmonton Oilers one. And I got it and gave it to them at the meet and greet for Elvis, cause like, it was so amazing, and like...
They were all excited?
Yeah, Robbie liked it, and it made like, my life, and like...
So we decided we're gonna show you some of our stereo stuff. So we have our 4 CDs.
And this is so amazing. It's like my favorite thing ever.
I have this shirt too.
And I have this shirt too.
Here's this one. And then I have my sweater with the like amazing diamond right here. And then the back. And I love it so much. And we have...
It would mean the world to us if we won a date with Stereos. We love Stereos and Much Music like so much.
So pick us for My Date with Stereos.
I wrote a melody, I love a girl like a summer breeze. I'll never see her again.